We're too short. All fine.
No need to show your credentials.
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavorite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a S.H.I.E.L.D. bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby S.H.I.E.L.D. cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Pointer, Jarvis.
Numbers are small. This'll be a cakewalk.
Safe now.
Ugh.
interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming. Dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Quickly.
work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache.
Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. Ice cave? Seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies. Let's own it.
Exactly, was this Cavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever he got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache. Here we are.
Code verification required from designated security station. Complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
Yeah.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required from designated security station.
Come on.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete.